loads of shows, yeah. And we're not with, I mean, I've been living there for shit.
Sorry. You want me in the way?
So, mega, mega frustrating. So, adult grey cop. Mm-hmm. You ready? Okay, so, it's a mega frustrating. Adult grey cop, no tail. Sort of spotted out, good, all right condition other than that. Far superior bird, won't get out of the corner of the cage. Won't even look at me from the corner of the cage, but you can see that it's the best bird. So what are you going to do? Can a bird win a class when it's sat in the corner with its back to you? It's had 5-10 minutes now trying to get encourage it onto the perch. The answer to that is no. Because ultimately they're show budgies, and if they're going to, and we're at a show, so this is their time to show. If you're not going to show, you're not going to win. You're filming me. Shall I do a dance? Just pan. The thing is as well, you can see that rather than just a cage bird show, because they've got all the trade stands here, you can see how many additional people that this is brought into the hall.
Open to the public. Open to the public.
And it isn't even open to the public yet, and it's full. I must say as well today, really impressed with the show hall here. It's got heating. We're in the last week of November and it's bloody freezing outside. And also, the lighting is fantastic. Brilliant lighting. It's got skylights, but the bulbs they've got in here are tailor-made for the bird. One as well, okay. two different styles of bird, really, aren't they? I do like seeing that nice straight back as well, 2 minutes of the tail. You want a feather, but you don't want two wings that needs to be tight. So the albino's slightly out of condition, but the better bird. Which bird do I want to go home with, I think, when it's tight? The thing is, when I first, the first couple of shows I did, I used to panic. I would be panicking, thinking, "No, if the breeder walks in and he doesn't like my decision, I'd be really panicked. You know, I want to get it right for that reason. But I don't feel that way anymore. I want to get it right because I want to get it right, and I don't care what anyone else thinks. If I'm honest, well, I do, but I'm not panicked by the breeder. I want to make sure I walk out of here and I know in my head that every bird's had enough time to get up on that perch and that I've chosen the right one."
Thank you.
1, 2, 3, that's good. That's good, yeah. 1, 2, 4 was the last of the, yeah, okay, come here.